What's going on, everybody?
What's up, guys?
Sky High Vibes.
You already know.
So, as you guys can see from the title of today's video, we're going to be reacting to the one and only
Queen.
And this song is called
Somebody to Love.
Somebody to Love. So, this is our first time reacting to
the
official video. Because we heard it before, but we never not once watched the video. So,
I mean, it's hard to not everyday be in movies.
And yeah, seriously, this song is literally everywhere. Like, everywhere. I was like, yo, where did I hear this from? And then she was telling me, like, a few things, and I realized it was from, like, the show, the movie that we'd be watching with our kid called Happy Feet. If you know, you know. But yeah, I'm super excited for this. Can't wait to see what this is here for. Great song. 5 minutes worth of beauty. So let's see what it's here for. Let's see the graphics. Let's see what, you know, the quality back then. Let's see, you know, everything. Let's just take a trip back to time, you know? Let's go back in time real quick. With that being said, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys smash that subscribe button.
Hit that bell button.
Don't forget to give the video a big thumbs up because it really does help. And with that being said, let's get straight to the video. Oh, and somebody said Queen doesn't get blocked. So, I'm not pausing it.
You're not gonna pause.
I'm gonna barely pause. I'm pause like once or twice.
Just in case.
But if I get blocked, motherfuckers, if I get blocked, I'm on your ass. I swear I'm on your ass. I'm coming back to the comments and I'm gonna reply back to your comment and let you know I got blocked.
Because if we get blocked, then I don't know.
I'm just letting you know. So don't. Just letting you know. Anyways, let's get straight to it.
Look, not one person in the audience has a phone.
Right.
Not one person.
This is years ago. Ooh.
Look at the hair.
Uh-huh. Somebody.
You see the hair?
The hair,
it's
right?
Mad fluffy. I worked every day of my life. I worked like my bones at the end. All right. He's singing.
Somebody.
Yo, they really singing.
They really going crazy. Like you saying with the hair, it's like mad fluffy. They all got like a little mullet top and all that. Where they use the best Neutrogena spray.
Whatever they had back then, it was.
Yeah, they did that. We said, we got to get you looking right tonight, guys. This is when the ladies used to go crazy over the hairy chest. Like,
the hairy chest, the tight outfits. They loved it all. He's shaking it? What was he doing? He's working that stage. He's always killing it on the guitar. I think he was in the last video, he was killing it too.
He's alright. Somebody.
Ooh, it was about to be good.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie. They're in sync, like in crazy.
Sync.
Like they all sound like they literally just went to a studio together and just. But I'm pretty sure it was like a live audience performance, but I don't know. I need somebody to love. I need somebody to love. I need somebody to love. I need somebody to love.
They was in that audience just taking it all in.
That was amazing.
Taking it all in. Literally not one phone.
What a time to be alive. Wow. Good old days, man. Good old days. That was a great vibe. Shout out to Queen.
Oh, Queen.
Rest in peace to the main leader.
For real. Like a bunch of hits.
Seriously, though.
But I used to hear some of their hits before I even knew what Queen was.
Right. No cap. That's definitely, I could agree to that. Because it like,
Queen did that?
On video. Didn't they do Eye of the Tiger? That's a different one. I'm gonna check right now.
You gotta check right now because
I think they did it.
What song they got.
Maybe I'm wild.
No.
I don't spell Tiger like that.
No.
Nah, I'm bugging.
No, there's other songs though. I just can't.
I'm bugging out. Yeah, well, great video, good vibes, you know, all around. Shout out to Queen. We did see your reaction request that you guys requested for us to do under the Queen video, so don't think we forgot about you. Got you very soon. With that being said, if you guys are new to the channel, though, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button.
Hit that bell button.
Don't forget to give the video a big thumbs up because it really does help. And with that being said, we'll catch you in the next video.
Peace.
Peace out, Cub Scout.